back to Terraria. So tanky. I like him. The solar killer is like this. afraid of platforms. Solar flares and that, all of that. See that guy, he hides behind my minimap. Although I applaud the strategy. Indeed.
No.
Endgame wings me so high. Is this so much harder all of a sudden? I feel like I didn't have trouble with this phase before. is hitting me. In the trail. empty. Empty that one right after another. Touch. all those dodges in a row. Wow. a shack. Get it, that's how they were dropping coins. It's because they had they picked up coins. So then they drop the coins and they die.
Thank you.
Wow, that was a fast change there. Thank you. 5 Moonlord fights and 5 unique drops. impact coming up.
Kids singing along with Smash now. Tablets were passed out, a fat dude with his ass out, looking like John Belushi in the movie Animal House. All of a sudden somebody yelled out, two jocks with two socks and sweatbands. They pointed at me and carried me by my legs, man. I had to do it, it probably wasn't the best plan. Next thing you know, it's beer pong and taking Jaeger shots. Now I'm in the corner and throwing up more than tater tots. Pissing on police cars, yelling out, I hate the cops.
white boys with dreadlocks now give me major props.
Oh, it's the weekend, and you know what that means. Oh, it means it's time to party.
It's time to party.
Sorry to pause that. Yo, the bars in the song. Sorry, Nymph, you might die here. Okay, I'll play some actually good songs.
The new house is amazing.
Except there's this
rap problem. At least Geico makes bundling our home and car insurance easy.
That's quite the wrong friend zone.
My mom woke my dad up. Said it's time to leave. So they
leave this on, I think, so I can use the sword the whole time.
Thank you.
treasure nearby. I need to get more treasure. It's too bad there's not really a good song for his chord. Takes too long. It's kind of boring. Up because I'm low on stardust, so I can't craft the summoning thing. I can make three this time. This is new to me, but here's how it's gonna be. I'll take that. There is more to me than you think. Music on. Oh yeah, I didn't see the crystal that much last fight. Wonder why that was. It might disappear. Scratch my face now. Thank you. Wait, did I kill every screen off screen? Like the Santa shoots more bullets on this one. On Master Ball. Krampus. More like Krampusing my style. If you get the joke. Because it's like cramping my style, but that enemy is named Krampus. Now that you get the joke, you have to like. Just getting rid of my rainbow thing. Is probably not good for Everscream, but it is good for keeping the Hallowed out of my house. In fact, that counts as a boss. That seems like a mini boss type. Oh shit, that's a lot of projectiles. Oh, that's right, there's like a. Where the moon is, I do so much damage. Normally I get to this wave in like 5 minutes left. Oh, she does apply chill now. That's really strong. Crap, how many times can I get hit by that? Oh, not a number, but a surprise. Stuck on. It's kind of her vulnerable state, but in her vulnerable state she spends out so many projectiles, it's not even... Got the relic. Can I get a pog champion? Oh, actually, I don't think I have the achievement for reaching wave 15 on this thing yet. That's the only one I'm missing. That and the, Oh, nice Frostbeard. I think that's a magic weapon, though, even though it is a spear. It's not that strong, anyways. This rates everyone, not just the Frost Queen. Good weapon needs to be ranged and it needs to be piercing. That's why those Luminite bullets are so insane. If I didn't get the chill debuff in that. Wait, where is the Santa? I thought I screwed the off screen one. Read that as elf copier. Like it copies elves. Like a paper copier, but with elves. Where are the enemies? Ooh, we got a Christmas hook. That's good. Merry Christmas hook. It's all a good Christmas hook. My strategy to stand still and hope it doesn't hit me did not quite pan out like I hoped. Nice, that's really good for mages. That's pretty cool. It's kind of like the one you used to get from Pumpkin. Razor Pine, by the way, is my favorite mage weapon. There's no cap on items then. Don't like the new harpy look. Yeah, it's like it was a human head, but a bird body. What was the thing I needed for Zenith? It's called like the Christmas sword or something. You're really gonna go the whole day without a single saucer. I should have made the ranger armor instead of the armor set I made. It makes sense that the Christmas sword would drop from the tree enemy, right? Oh, there's a chest nearby, nice. Let's go, gamers. Oh, did the Krampus drop the chain gun? Oh no, the Krampus didn't die. Because why? Thank you. and still strats. Almost for them. For a second I thought she got marked off screen, but she is still alive. She healed. That he's using his own chain gun. It's a nice touch. So close to both of them, but I'm reading for them both at once. Yeah, it's over. Well, I got what I needed twice. Thank you. I didn't even need it. Oh man. Classic blunder. Well, now I have it. Done for today. I need to have any duplicates. If I want them, it's good to know they're there. As well, start using the stupid one. fire, nice. Willing to sacrifice. I don't even know what this new butterfly even looks like. Even. Big hole seems to be keeping stuff out. This counts as hallowed. It's so weird. Why does it work like that? Hallowed is all the way off screen. When the corruption was like here. The trigger. But I guess the trigger is this is hallowed. I really hope that they fix it so that the ocean pylon is usable. I managed to use a workaround, but it's still weird that it didn't work on my playthrough. All I want is a Martian drone or a butterfly. Actually need less. Oh, he was here. Could maybe be worth swapping for something. Last world, I spent so much time making an arena with lava and traps. But you don't need to mess with that if you just go fight Loom Lord first. That's the way to do it. weeks go by so fast. That might be a bug. It went through 6 wave 7, like, instantly. Which does not seem intended. Sometimes the dash doesn't work because it pulls out my dodge thing. Like if I'm getting hit, but I'm hitting them. And then sometimes it gets a really satisfying clunk. So long to kill. Is that like a master build thing? I don't remember them being that tanky. They're just like not dying, and they're not even like a mini boss. do like when they all bunch up at the end here. It could be so much damage, doing like 10k. What? Why is that one so fast? What? It's a master mode thing. It shouldn't be that fast. What's going on? Oh, that might actually be a new addition then. Must be Ramadan, because they're going fast. That's a Dark Mage joke. Watch my top 10 favorite YouTubers to get that joke. Look at that speed! That's crazy. Shouldn't be doing that fast. Oh wow, you guys are wrong. Sort of bunched up here. Oh, is that why there's like too many bosses on screen and it's like fucking with AI or something? Yeah. I just take all this damage out of nowhere. I'm like, oh, okay. That's definitely faster than they normally. Hey, we got the Necro Scroll. Shit, that was nuked. How to fill your inventory in less than a second. Thank you. imagine if I put all these relics down? The pumpkin one is kind of cool. Absolutely a melter. So cool. I'm kind of bored of Windlord, so I might just get an all items map and then grab the sword I need from him. I've fought him 9 times, so I've pretty much earned it. Don't say that was how Grunting Crunchy cheated. I don't. It's not really the same. Lollipop. Thank you. the greatest AI, admittedly. That serves its purpose. Is such a strange word. probably gonna break for eating purposes a little bit. Get it, because the spirit of Halloween, so that must mean that beating Pumpkin Moon makes it Halloween season. That's a really nice change. Thank you. See you on the next one.